Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're taking a listen to some more Patreon requests. Today we have up Glass Tiger. I'm still searching. Dude, I've never heard of Glass Tiger. It's a really cool image, though, when I think about it. What do you guys think, of the name Glass Tiger? I think it's good. It's a good name. This was from 1988. So this was requested by Tammy Curtis, so thank you, Tammy. Appreciate you, my Patreon member. Going over to patreon.com/johnslop if you want to join the Patreon crew, and you can also help the channel grow even more. You also get early access to these videos. So let's just jump right on into the song. Here we go. Yo, real quick, I gotta mention, I love that little key change. No, I'm just liking the song overall. It's a little like country. It's a bit pop, right? I'm digging it. I like the guitars most. And the singing voice is really nice too. So far, I like this one. Glass Tiger, wow. You know, this sounds like it's even from like 2000s, dude. Like, this sounds really nice. This is awesome. All right, let's get back into it. Here we go. We'll be right back. Dude, this one was great. Dude, this almost... Okay, I'm about to make, like, a wild comparison, right? This reminded me of, like, mid-era Green Day. Like, Warning. I don't know if anybody's listened to a Green Day, but probably not anybody that's watching this video. But, like, no. This song sounded great. You know, a nice pop rock song. Nice flourishes. I liked the vocals a lot. The vocals really stood out to me. Like, who is the vocalist? You know, we have a few people here. We have Alan Frew, Sam Reed, and Michael Hansen. One of them has to be the vocalist here. And also, it looks like they're Canadian. And also, it looks like they're Canadian. Dude, wow. Another Canadian artist. Like, shout out to you guys. Just popping them out. No, yeah, this is like a great car ride song, you know. I would pop this in, dude. This just makes you feel good. Makes you feel good. All right. Thank you, Tammy. Let's jump into the lyrics because, you know, it's always good to read. I heard a little bit about something on the road, so I like hearing about artists on the road. You know, that's just my thing. Oh, so I guess this is off the album Diamond Sun. Correction, my bad. At least that's what Google says. So let's check out these lyrics. Oh, the rumors are vicious. My ears are burning. It's been a long, hard day. Telephone rings. I still got nothing to say. Considerations tossed out the window. I feel a bit worried. I feel a little bit worried. The rules say anything goes, but I don't want to play. What rumors, dude? Oh, wired, not weird. I feel a little bit wired. The rules say anything goes, but I don't want to play. You said I could walk away. Take me back to where my life burns. I'm not following. I'm still searching for something. I'm still looking for some. I'm still searching for something. I'm still looking for someone. But I'm caught in the middle of a broken heart and a life on the run. Oh, a life on the run. I thought he was saying life on the road. Dude, I thought this was like about traveling as a musician, but I guess not. Whoa, surprises. Plot twist. I'm still searching for something. I'm still looking for someone, but I'm caught in the middle of a broken heart and a life on the run. Took a long walk down through the back streets. I heard the city scream. Reminds me of the time I run wicked and free. And now here I stand all alone, but I'm back to where my life burns. I'm still searching for something. I'm still looking for someone, but I'm caught in the middle of a broken heart and a life on the run. One heart, one home, but I'm still holding on. I've loved, but I've roamed. And now I'm going home. Going home, yeah. I'm still searching for something. Still looking for someone, but I'm caught in the middle of a broken heart and a life on the run. I'm still searching for something. I'm still looking for someone, but I'm caught in the middle of a broken heart and a life on the run. A broken heart and a life on the run. Okay, that's the end of the song. Wow. So what do you guys think of this song? Glass Tiger, were they big, dude? Give me some context, guys, in the comments. What did you think of the song? What did you think of my reaction? Make sure to leave a like or even a dislike. Bum, bum, bum. If you did not like this, dude, that would break my heart. Please don't dislike it. Anyways, we got to thank the gold tier patrons, guys. We have Thomas Whiteoff, Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Allotrope, Richie G, Bill Jones, Dervorin, Michael A, Caridi, Todd Weiler, Kip Staley, Jason Unger, Bob Kern, Tony Allen, TJ, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, and R2, Mikhail Luomanen. Thank you. Thank you, every single one of the Patreon members. Couldn't do this without each and every single one of you. So go on over to patreon.com/johnslop if you want early access to these videos and if you want to help the channel grow even more. Also, be sure to hit that like button and that subscribe button. It really helps me out. All right, I'll talk to you guys on the next one. Peace.